Are you the one that said this? Anyways, I think it was like some fucking yodeling in it. You know, touche. Yeah.
So how do you write songs? Is there a special frame of mind? Could it be happening now? Does it happen at certain?
Well, actually, like when we pulled up in the back there, in your alley back there, I was just sitting in the car, and actually the very nice owner came and introduced himself to me, very sweet guy. And he said, "You can come inside if you want." And I was like, "Well, I'm actually writing right now." And I have like pianos on my iPhone and stuff. And so I'm always writing. But I'm kind of like a helium balloon. It's like you blow up and you blow up and until it pops and then it just comes out.
All right, so when you are walking up on the stage to accept the Grammy for that song that you're gonna that you wrote today, are you gonna mention me?
Of course I will. Of course I will.
Someone to shout out to me from the Grammys.
If I ever go to the Grammys, I'm telling you this right now, I will shout you out.
I'll fall off the chair and everybody in my home state of West Virginia will go crazy.
Don't fall off the chair. We love you. We don't want you to hurt yourself.
There's nobody else in the house from West Virginia, is there? Yeah. No. See, we don't get around. You probably wouldn't let us in.
If I were to go to the Grammys, I would definitely say, "What's up, Mr. Joe Browning? I love you." Yeah. Well, thank you. Okay, do you want me to play another one now?
This girl right here, she likes Hate You, and I know you're probably going to do that song.
I shall.
I'm a little scared though because she wants to send it to her mom.
You want to send this one to your mom? Is this your mom back there? It's a really beautiful lady back there. Woo! Come on, mama. What's up, baby? This one's for you. You should be my publicist. You should tell me what to say.
I have to pick up thoughts of you, so I don't lose my head. Crawling like a cockroach, making a baby see my head. Dropping the rings of tears to remind me that I love. When the rings in my head make a point to feel like home. There's a burning in my pride, and there's a spleen in my brain. And I'm so at peace, it's all I want to feel. Will you never call again? And never say that you loved me, just to put it in my face. You never try to reach me, because I don't want space. Waging wars on us, you're trying to stop the fight.
You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicide or hate. You made me compliment myself. It was way too hard to take. So I'll drive some fucking road away. I never cross your mind. And do whatever it takes, no more. Leave me behind. Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways. You know the way it's hard to just swallow hard. ABC, you can finally see what's good for you. And with a sad heart, I'll stand by to you anyway. Keeping shadows all the shame for every mistake that I made. I'm like a baby boy, I never knew it had to be a man. Till I saw your blue eyes cry, and I held your face in my hand. And I fell down yelling, make it go away. Could you please bring back your songs, make it shine like it used to be. That's when she whispered. She said, how can you do this to me?